If you can find this red wine, you'll strike it rich. The answer is Screaming Eagle Cabernet 1992. Pinnacle of rarity, the 1992 Screaming Eagle Cabernet priced at $500,000 per bottle. Aged in French new oak barrels for nearly 2 years, this wine made headlines by selling for a staggering $500,000 at a Napa Valley wine auction in 2000. Chase Bailey, manager at Cisco Systems, made the charitable purchase, making the 1992 Screaming Eagle Cabernet the most expensive non-standard bottle ever sold for a charitable cause. A bottle of wine, a tale of legend, and a noble deed.
Nice.